video. I don't know, I got my blank shirt on. Let's take a look at 12/2024 scene 2. We got realistic headlights. C3M's dashboard. It's just pretty cool. I like it. Out of the actual bolt things, this is pretty damn dope. I'm actually liking this. Holy shit. Obviously, there's no side lettering. Reflection tape, of course. I can obviously change the time if I wanted to. Make it, like, dark. All that other stuff. Alright, we're gonna just drive in the afternoon. We're gonna pick up the church kids and drop them off at the church. We're going. This bus is, I believe, all LED. Oh, Jesus. Can you not? Okay. And today I'll be driving with my controller, so it's gonna be a fun experience for both of us. Alright, let's get in and start it up. 10 out of fucking 10. This bus is lovely. Again, that one incident where I ran into a pole. I pulled a fucking South Carolina, I'm not gonna lie. North Carolina, whatever the fuck. I'm gonna get canceled for saying it. Again, wrong version of Rick's Rod, so if I zoom out, as you can tell, the details look horrible now. It's just Rick's Rod. I'm not on the dev build. This is a 2024 C2, all LEDs, headlights. I believe the interior's LEDs. Correct me if I'm wrong, 12. Please let me know down in the comments if they're incandescent ones. I don't know the difference between, you know, standard, but again, all LED around, new headlights. The star in the bottom panel of the door, the hinges, everything looks pretty good. Roof hatches, all that. It's pretty damn decent. Like, wow. Stepped up. I never showed y'all the chassis. Yes, the mud flaps actually move. The chassis build is actually insane. Look at the detail. So, yeah, this bus, he put a lot of hard work into it. Such a 20 out of 10. Well, thank you guys for watching. And I hope you enjoyed today's video. Bye-bye now. Money in the Oh, crap. I killed myself. Jesus Christ. Bye.